Uh-huh. Because you know that anybody that was crucified never came back except for Jesus. But before his legs were broken, to hasten his death, he made a connection with the Lord. Can I get a witness? And that's all I want to say to somebody, that any time is a good time to connect with Jesus. Hey, God, all right. You want to connect with him when you get in trouble. You ought to connect with him when you're broke and disgusted. Thank God, all right. You ought to connect with him when you are struggling and suffering. Thank God, all right. You ought to connect with him when you've been defeated. You ought to connect with him when you're bearing your own ready cross. Can I get a witness? I heard the songwriter say, must Jesus bear the cross alone and all the world go free? No, there is a cross for everyone, and there's a cross for me. And God, all right, the cross not only symbolized suffering and sacrifice, but the cross symbolized joy. It symbolized salvation. It symbolized victory. And God, all right. It symbolized deliverance. It symbolized justification. It symbolized a paid debt. Because Jesus died on the cross. Is there anybody here that know he died? He died on the cross. Because he died, we have peace. Because he died, we have love. Because he died, we have liberation. But I got news for you. He can stay dead. If you don't mind, touch your neighbor on that shoulder and say, neighbor, he can stay dead. Because I said earlier,
as we carry there, none other has ever known. It
let me stop by just a few days. Thank you, little brother.